As Canelo is still making his way over here, looking good in the process, and with a wonderful victory here. So now we will turn things over to Canelo and his team as he makes an opening statement. First, Canelo, just talk about the victory and how of an impressive performance it was with your victory over Jaime Munguia.
I feel great. I feel proud about this fight. I think all the Mexicans enjoy, and I feel great. I knew Munguia is gonna be tough. He's a strong fighter. He have a lot of proud. So I did what I need to do to win.
All right, we will now open things up for the Q&A, and once again, give time for translation. Martin Bitar is here to translate as well, so feel free to fire away.
Canelo, Ernesto Amador de No Puedes Jugar Boxeo que a tu izquierda. Primero y principal, sorprendente actuación, y mira que tengo años siguiéndote, sorprendente. Dicho esto, tú aprendiste el mejor en 2013. ¿Te gustaría que Jaime aprendiera del mejor que eres tú en este momento? Y diciendo lo mismo, ¿te gustaría que Jaime, cuando tú decías retirarte, sea tu sucesor?
La verdad es que va a aprender mucho. Esta noche va a aprender mucho Jaime. Es un muchacho muy valiente, que vino a ganar. Que vino a ganar, hay que respetar eso. Que vino a ganar, vino a entregar todo. Lo lastimé varias veces abajo y nunca se rindió. Va a aprender mucho, eso sí, va a aprender mucho y lo de ser mi sucesor, pues ojalá que sea otro mexicano, sea él o cualquier otro, la verdad que para mí será un orgullo.
The question was his thoughts on Munguia's performance and the fight being, you know, one of his best performances so far, Canelo's performance. And Canelo was saying that Munguia is definitely going to learn a lot. He did a good job, he fought his hardest. I hit him down low on the body multiple times, but he's going to grow from this, he's going to learn, and he's going to be better for it. And as far as who my successor might be in boxing, I just hope that it might be a Mexican, whether it's him or somebody else. Next question.
All right. Mike Hoppinger, ESPN. Canelo, congratulations on another great victory. Look, I know it was an emotional week between the press conference and all that. Given all that, how good did it feel to get this victory? Maybe a little extra special?
Que si la victoria se sintió extra especial para vos.
I feel great with the victory. Always feels good. And I think we both did a really good fight. And I feel great. I feel proud. And I feel grateful with my team, with Eddie, with all my team, Raúl. El Pollo, el Clutch, todos, everybody in my team, I feel very proud of them because we all, Chepo is always with us, no matter where he at. So I feel proud about this win because, you know, it's a big win for Mexico. We both are Mexicans, for the first time, two Mexican fighting the four belts, so I feel proud about it. I think the people enjoy a lot.
¿Qué tal, Saúl? Aquí Gonzalo de Ser en Español. Felicidades. Bueno, como la pregunta obligatoria que te pise allá en Beverly Hills es, preguntaba yo que si tú aprendes algo de alguien y dijiste que sí, me dijiste que después de la pelea me ibas a responder esa pregunta. Quisiera saber qué enseñanza te dejó Jaime.
Pues la verdad es que es difícil decirte en este momento, tengo que procesar todo y ver, pero creo que fue un peleador muy valiente que vino a entregar todo, siempre aprendo de eso y siempre se me queda lo bueno, hay que seguir aprendiendo cada día, así que creo que fue un peleador muy valiente, ¿no? A pesar de que estaba lastimado varias veces, siguió adelante y hay que sentirse orgulloso de eso, nada más.
Y por último, para CNN World Sports, if I can ask you this question in English. Now, after this victory, are we going to see you fight sometime soon, David Benavides? Thank you.
We'll see. We'll see. I'm going to rest and talk with my team. And like I say, everybody asking for everything. But, and I always did. I always fight with everybody you asking, so but right now I'm in the position I can ask him to. So I'm in the position I can ask him to, and I can do whatever I want, and we'll see what happens next.
To go back to the first question that our colleague here kindly asked, it was about whether Canelo takes something away from this fight as a learning experience, just like he must learn anything from, you know, each fight that he has, regardless of who the opponent is. And Canelo said that, you know, I take away his bravery. I always try to take the good things out of every fight. I mean, with this one, I still have to process it. I can't really go into that much detail, but I take his bravery away from this fight because he was hurt and he still came forward and he still tried. And being that brave is something that I admire tonight.
Two more questions.
Straight back, Canelo.
Right.
Dan Rayfield, straight back. All the way back. Waving my hand. Congratulations on your victory.
I got you.
I'd like to know, Canelo, when you knocked him down in the third round, did you think you could end it right there? I know there was only a couple of seconds left in the round. And were you coming out in the fourth round to try to end the fight? Because you had talked about the fact that you've been the distance a few fights in a row without a knockout. And I had a question to follow up with Eddie when you answer.
I could finish the fight, yeah. But, you know, I take my time. That's why it's 12 rounds to see who's the best. And I take my time, and I don't want to make mistakes. So I did what I supposed to do to win. And you know, Munguia is a strong fighter. You need to be careful with that. And I just take my time.
Canelo.
I'd like to ask Eddie, could you answer this also? Also straight back. You're with Canelo from the beginning, and you've seen how he's gone all these years, and he just keeps winning and winning and dominating. And I just wonder, what do you see in him? Is there anything that you've seen, any slippage? Do you see where he can get better? Just give me your impressions on the way he's fighting right now.
Bueno, que pasa el tiempo y seguís dominando, pasa el tiempo y seguís peleando. ¿Notás algún tipo de resbalón en el rendimiento, de baja en el rendimiento, o sentís que todavía hay cosas en las que estás mejorando y te sentís en una forma ascendente, que digamos?
No, él cada pelea muestra avances, aunque es un veterano joven con tantas peleas. Vean, no se sentó en ningún round. Llegó fresco, llegó muy bien. También enfrente tenemos buenos peleadores. Munguía fue campeón mundial, es un gran peleador, pero creo que un peleador que domina desde el primer round hasta el 12 es porque está en su prime.
Canelo is still in his prime. Someone that dominates from round 1 to round 12. Munguía is a young fighter, and Canelo was able to showcase that tonight. He's a young veteran, regardless of the amount of fights that he has had, and we feel like we can still go a long way.
Canelo. Right here? Over here.
Last question.
Hey.
James Bell from Boxing Source. Now, my question to you is, what did you see from Jaime Munguía that led you to throw the right uppercut, because you were very successful landing the right uppercut over the course of the fight?
¿Qué viste de parte de Jaime Munguía que te hizo ser tan exitoso durante la pelea? ¿Cómo lo figuraste?
Oh, pues sobre... Sorry. You know, he's strong. He know he's smart, but he's a little slow. So I can do things fast and throw my punches, my combinations. I throw my everywhere, and then I feint and I got that uppercut. But you need to work to get that kind of combinations.
All right, thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
I just want to thank Al Haymon, because, you know, he always support everything, and I feel great working with him, and I want to thank Al Haymon for make this happen.
All right, thank you, Canelo. Congratulations. Any final thoughts to fans that watched the fight that, you know, we're rooting for you and coming out on top?
No, I just want to thank everybody. I think they enjoy it, and I feel very grateful with them. Thank you so much.
All right. Saul Canelo Alvarez, I'm sure we will see him soon, later on this year. Another tremendous event on Cinco de Mayo fight weekend. Congratulations to Canelo. Thank you to all the media for attending this tremendous PBC pay-per-view event.
Thank you, everybody. Thank you. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Thank you.